It seems that you have met a horrible demise, my friend. But, you know, these things happen and life goes on. It reminds me of a time I was having a conversation with my friend Orville. We were, where were we? I think we were by the river. We were sitting by the river and watching the fish leap over the falls. Anyways, so you may be asking yourself, how did I go from sitting by the falls and drinking lemonade to being wedged in the air duct, not only with Orville, but with an entire assortment of fruity-colored friends? Well, there's really no good answer to that, but perhaps I met a demise of my own at some point, and this is my afterlife or my dream, whatever it might mean. I honestly don't know. Or maybe it doesn't mean anything at all. Maybe it doesn't mean anything at all.
Hey,